Hole 7 is my worst enemy on this course. It's an uphill 404-yard par 4, but it feels like it plays way longer. As you can see, this fairway has some rolling hills, and off to the right is a forest of crushed dreams. If you miss left or right, just plan on putching out.